आयु भवन वणक्कम नमस्कार। राष्ट्रपति गोटाबाय राजपक्ष और उनका डेलीगेशन का भारत में स्वागत करते हुए मुझे प्रसन्नता हो रही है।
जनाधिपति गोटाबे राजपक्ष सह श्रीलंका निलदारीन पिलिगन लबीमत सतुटा भारतीय सह श्रीलंका वतरतीन संबंधतावे शक्तिमत किरीमटाई मेम सुहदहमु सिदुआन्नी रटवल देकेम प्रगतिय समृद्धिय सह आरक्षाव संबंधेन इता ओनाकमीन राजपक्ष रजे समग समीपो कटयुतु करन्न इंदिय रजे बलापोरोत्तु वेनो ओबट लबिलतीन जनमते अनुव एकीय समृद्धिमत श्रीलंकाव गोडनगन्नत एवगेम श्रीलंका जनतावगे पेतुम इटु करन्नत इंदिय रजे सहयोगे लबा देन्न सूदानम संबंधतावे तरकरन गमन श्रीलंकावे संवर्धनयट उपरिम अतहित देन्नत इंदिय रजे अपेक्षावेन सिटिन्ने श्रीलंकावे संवर्धनय वेनुवेन अमेरिकन डॉलर मिलियन हारसियक परित्यागयक् सिदु करन्नत अपि सूदानम।
Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi and I discussed several important issues this morning. The discussions were extremely cordial and reassuring. Among these, cooperation in regard to security of our two countries. India has always assisted Sri Lanka to enhance our capabilities in intelligence and counter-terrorism, and we look forward to continue support in this regard. I want to thank his offering $50 million credit line to enhance the capabilities of the intelligence agencies. We also discussed how Sri Lanka and India could work together in economically important matters. I discussed with the Prime Minister how Sri Lanka could benefit out of certain economic sectors. I thank Prime Minister for his positive responses to many of the initiatives I proposed to enhance Sri Lanka's economy. We discussed in length the fishermen's issue and will take steps to release the boats belonging to India in our custody. And also, I want to thank particularly in offering $400 million as a credit of line to improve our infrastructure and the economy. Since my election as the President of Sri Lanka, the first official invitation was from His Excellency Prime Minister and the Government of India. I'm certainly very happy to be here because India is our closest neighbor as well as our long-standing friend. I would avail of this opportunity to invite Prime Minister Modi to visit us as the first head of government to visit Sri Lanka since my election as the President of Sri Lanka.